What is impeachment? Let's clarify. Imagine this scenario. You've just been elected president of the United States, one of the most powerful countries in the world. You're now one of the most powerful people in the world. You can sign laws, wage war, or even pardon people, which means forgiving their crimes and getting them out of prison. But you can't just go around doing whatever you want. Just like every other person in the US, you have to live and act within the law. If you don't, you can be removed from office through a process called impeachment. But impeachment happens only if the government, in this case Congress, the branch of government that proposes our laws, can prove one of three things. The first is if Congress can prove that the president committed treason, meaning he did something that betrayed his country, like selling secrets to enemies. Another is if the president committed bribery, meaning he promised to give something to someone if that person did what the president wanted. The other is to prove whether the president broke a law, like if he lied when he was supposed to tell the truth, or used his powers as president to do things for himself and not for the people or for the country. If the government can prove one of these crimes, then the president can be impeached. But to remove him from office, he has to go through a trial set by the government, with a judge and lawyers, and a jury that decides whether he's guilty. The jury is made up of 100 people from the government. 75 of them have to agree he's guilty for him to lose his job. Two presidents, Andrew Johnson and Bill Clinton, were impeached, but they didn't lose their jobs because they weren't found guilty. Do you agree that the president should follow the law like any other U.S. citizen? Is it possible to not lie at all for 4 years? Thank you.